Thank you. Massachusetts.
Thanks for hanging out tonight.
Thank you.
everyone.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, we just put a video out for that, like a month ago.
It's
online.
There's smoking, there's the vegan cooking eggs, that's not a lie. For the first and last time in our life, probably.
That's how we get our kicks. Compromising values.
Yeah. Hey, let's hear it for Huckleberry War, huh?
Yeah!
I'm your Huckleberry.
Jets can't land.
And Jets can't land. We were actually just discussing how that's a terrible thing to imagine, just like a jet that can't land. It's like, you're gonna run out of gas, dude. Blah, blah, blah. Anyway. We play the music for you. Through the bass drum. So we're looking good right now, right? It's like a ZF. Bill Dwyer, everybody. The amazing shirtless Bill Dwyer. This has not happened in many years, by the way, the nudity on stage. I like it. I'm into it.
You guys won't let me anymore.
Well, alright. Shut up.
Sitting on my window sill, and from this vantage point it's dying. Time passes on, time moves faster, the clouds have moved on. So perfect.
a yeah out there? Was there a yeah? Like, with like extended E's in the middle. Yeah. I'm into that. Thank you. Yeah. You ever notice how, like, at rock shows, it's almost like from the stage they ask a question and it's multiple choice. It's yeah or woo. Or the thank you for A and B.
Start. Talk lately or don't speak.
Sister plus the Dead Girls are up next. It's like someone took the Hadron Collider of bands and just let it happen, man.
Thank you so much.